Dogman is go!
Fortunately, I've got a solution.